Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, my students? Today, inshallah, we will study together Arabic syllables, al-maqatir al-sawtiyya al-arabiyya. Please, who can tell me how we can cut the meat? Teacher, by nine. Yes. How we can cut the table or the wood? Teacher, by saw. How we can cut the paper? Teacher, by scissors. How we can cut the word? Who can tell me how we can cut the word? By syllables, al-maqatir al-sawtiyya. Today, inshallah, we will study dividing the word into syllables. تقسيم الكلمة إلى مقاطع صوتية. Spelling by syllables. التهجي بواسطة المقاطع الصوتية. Let's start with the meaning of syllables. Syllable means every part of the word. Example, كتب كتب. If you cut this word to syllables, it will be ka-ta-ba, three syllables. How we can recognize? Let's go to the second part. How we can recognize the ending of syllables? The syllable depends on the type of the letter. المقطع الصوتي يعرف حسب نوع الحرف. There are six types of letters. The first type is the vowel, الحرف المتحرك. The second type is the second letter, الحرف الساكن. The third type is مشدد letter, الحرف المشدد. The fourth type is لام شمسية, اللام الشمسية. Number five is لام قمرية, اللام القمرية. Number six is مد letters, حروف المد. Let's start with the vowel letter, الحرف المتحرك. The vowel letter is strong and has the ability to be syllable. الحرف المتحرك لديه القوة والقدرة على أن يكون مقطعا صوتيا. Example. قا. لا. The second type is second letter. الحرف الساكن. The second letter is weak, so you can't pronounce it alone, but you need to vowel before it. Example. لام السكون. لام السكون is very difficult to pronounce it. So if you put letter with vowel before it, it will be easy to pronounce, like بل. قل هل. The third type, مشدد letter, الحرف المشدد. مشدد letter is double. The first one is second, and the second one is vowel. Example, الجبار. الجبار. Ba is مشدد letter, is double ba. Ba with sukun and ba with fatha. Please, can you divide this word to syllables? Jabbaru, jabbaru. Let's cut the word. Jabbaru, jabbaru. Three syllables. Let's go to the fourth type of letters is لام شمسية. اللام الشمسية. The letter after لام شمسية always has شدة. Example, الشمس. If you cut this word to syllables, it will be الشمسو. Three syllables. Number five, لام قمرية. اللام القمرية. لام قمرية always has سكون. When you divide it, you stop on it. اللام القمرية دائما تأخذ حركة السكون وعند تقسيمها مقطعيا نقف عليها. Example, الكتاب. Please cut this word. الكتابو. Four syllables. Number six, مد letters. حروف المد. ألف واو and ياء. مد with ألف. Example, قال. قال has two syllables. قال. مالا. مالا. مد with واو. يقول. يقول. Three syllables. غفور. غفور. مد with ياء. جميلة. جميلة. Please, now I want to test your knowledge. Are you ready? In the next example, there are words have one syllable. Can you find it? قل هو الله أحد. Which word has one syllable? Huh? Which one? Yes. قل. One syllable only. Another example. يا أيها الإنسان ما غرك بربك الكريم. Which word has one syllable? Yes. ما. One syllable only. Please read the next words and divide the words to syllables. Like the first example. First example is القلم. القلم has four syllables. القلم. Another example. Are you ready? Please read. Yes. العلم. Divide the word. العلم. Four syllables. Another example. Please read. الشهيد. Divide the word. الشهيد. Another example. الصاعقة. الصاعقة. Four syllables. مفاتيح. مفاتيح. Four syllables. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.